Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Just Poetic, and I'm back again with another video. And in this video, I'm going to be listening to Ambitions as a Writer. This was a highly requested song, so let's get into the video. Let's get rid of this rumbo. Was a hoe, unfortunately. A very smart woke hoe, but he was a hoe. This thing got such a flow. Oh my gosh. But anyway, it's so crazy that he tried to be like on his P's and Q's and know like who to look out for and stuff. But when you so famous, when you that famous, like, it's hard. You can't look out for everybody. It's always gonna be that one person. It's always gonna be somebody, you know, who just slipped through the cracks and you don't even see him coming. But anyway, I mean, that's unfortunate, but that's what come with, you know, being famous and also speaking your mind and saying what the fuck you want to say, you know. A problem doing the West Coast. just scratch yourself. I really feel like Tupac, after he had got shot the first time, I feel like he put in his head that he was, you know, somewhat invincible. Like when 50 Cent got shot, like, I don't know how many times 50 Cent got shot, but like, if you get shot that many times, then of course you would feel like, dang, you about to be here for a real long time, and you probably feel like you're invincible. But I don't know, people don't like that. You made an attempt on somebody's life and it ain't work, and then they gonna come back and try it again. Like, I did it. Smooth. Football. A freaking legend, a freaking legend. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Paved the way for all these people. And some of these people just used the paved way to do some nonsense. But anyway.